What's up, guys? And today, I'm gonna show you how to draw. Let's see. Controller. Person, no. Megalodon, no. Dragon, maybe. Buzzsaurus, maybe. Very boogie boogie, whatever in the world, monster, maybe. Maybe Spider-Man. Maybe. No, not Mexican Penguin. Maybe Amogus? Action Zoom Man? No. I'm gonna be showing you how to draw a Chinese. Not Chinese giant. Just a giant, okay? First, what you're gonna do is the face. So I'm gonna come up. Come down to a circle like that. Okay, next, as soon as you got all that off, I'm gonna draw my neck. This is gonna be the arm, actually. That's what you should be looking at right now. No, doesn't look good yet. Orange, then it's gonna look good. Next, you're gonna make a body part. That. So that's his, like, chest, like this. See that lower chest? Okay. And now you're going to draw the other arm. Guys, erase your other arm. Actually, no, don't erase your other arm. No, don't. That's a bad idea. Then, put on the other hand. Then, now I'm going to draw my feet. That's what you should be looking at, like right now, feet. Then now, gonna go up from there, all the way to up here. Now we're gonna make the first, wing. I'm gonna make the first wing, then you guys can. And now you guys can copy. Like that. Now I'm going to draw my other way. It goes that. Maybe looking at that. And then after that, can I erase the top? Each one like this. Now replace it with spikes. I'll be ready. Where at right now? Now you're gonna make the tail. Not that big, nothing special. There's your dragon. Now we're gonna add the details. I'm gonna erase some of the wings. Place, that with a little bit of detail. My right wing in my left. Okay, let's think that. Easy peasy. That's how you draw a drawing. Now we're gonna do the mouth. Make him like breathing like fire. Here. There's my dragon. Guys, I told you, comment on the video. Anytime you cast me, I would draw anything, like anything. But this video has to get at least 5 likes. Let's do a deal about that. Now I'm gonna do another drawing, okay guys? Sorry. Now we're gonna do another drawing. This is like the one of my easiest. I already. We got my eraser pencil, not my pearl one. Sure, let's see it. You can only need one eraser for this. Okay, just one. We're going to make a shark. Not a shark. PlayStation 5. Yeah, that would be good. messed up. Okay. Now I got three diamonds. This one and the machinist one. But now we're gonna step this thing up. I'm gonna use the force. If you know what I mean. We're gonna do Baby Yoda. Cute little Baby Yoda. First we're gonna do is gonna do his head. Are they get way back, guys? We're gonna be making this. This guy. Yeah, no. Bah, 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 bah. You're gonna be up here. I'm just gonna make his head. It's not that hard. It really is not. Okay. My first thing is gonna do, it's gonna make this. Everybody with me? I'll give you guys 30 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, that's enough. Next, we're gonna go up. Oh, God. It is thin. Okay, this time make it long. I'm going to do it again. Like that. Next, I'm going to make a smiley face. Then his eyes. Just like that. Next, you're going to make his nose. And his ears. Bruh, are you serious right now, bro? This is not Baby Yoda, bro. I'll show you, like, the actual Yoda. Tell me, where is he? Oh. Come on, bro, where is he? Where is he? Okay, guys, this time I'm not gonna mess up. But this video, I need 5 likes on this video for this. Good. Turn on his eyes. I mean, his face. Again. chase him aside. Smiley face. I'm just gonna turn into a Baby Yoda video, but it's too hard to jump. Don't shake on us. I'm so blind, I'm blinder than a baby's butt. Wait, what? How to draw an iPad? That's amazing.
I already know how to draw one.
Kids screaming. Easy drawing. All I have to do is just draw a big square. Then erase this part. It over. Then what you're gonna do next is you're gonna do the same thing inside. And that's gonna be your crayon. And yeah, that's your iPad. And I'm gonna draw me. But I mean, that's Stephanie E. Davis, bro. What the heck? Yeah, that's Anthony B. Davis. Impressive.
How to draw imposter on the
Gotcha, guys.
What you wanna do? Start like this. And boom, and boom.
Just like that.
Or, sorry. Then next you're gonna draw a line on the top. Then you're gonna come down. Draw a little thing on the back. There's your imposter. I'll draw the teeth. Just draw that down. Just like that. He's an imposter. Now draw your amogus.
Bro, this is so easy. Like, how do you not know how to do this?
How I do it sometimes is just draw the two legs, and I'll draw the L, and I'll do the teeth, do the eye, do the body, and then do the backpack, whatever the heck. Just then draw a ton, then do the I'm not gonna skid on absolutely destroyed. Next, I'll draw this.
Bro, what happened to that guy? What the heck, bro? The imposter shooted him.
Oh my god, the imposter shooted him.
Wait a minute, where's his hand though?
All right, the gun.
Sorry, you reach up time for the draw. I don't like to pick up.
Now draw your hands. Draw the gun. Then there you go. Gall. Y'all.
Yeah. My boss that died said, bro, that the guy shoot him.
Now it's gonna be one of the hardest ones. Among Us with the knife.
I'm gonna draw first my Among Us. That's well, can get hit with a knife. I drawed it like three times, cause you know how like it stabs it like separate times. That's what I did. Yeah, that makes sense. Then now the Among Us, he died. Crap. And on the other side, kind of draw a little, you know. Then, kind of draw the report button. I'm going to draw the imposter. Killed someone. Guys, like the video if you can see the little hand right there. Actually, again, yeah. Right. Blue, purple, green. And then the guy's doing electrical.
was definitely not the imposter. I know who it is.
Red.
Underbox.
Red was the imposter.
Report dead body. Blue, black. Votes. Black. Yellow. Blue. Black, yellow. And blue. Sorry, just really tired. Fence.
It says fence.
black and blue. Black has like a little silly hat. I can have those in Among Us. Guys, look at this. That's insane, bro. See you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys.